Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What did he bomb to me? What is that? Hold on. The bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. I've reconfigured the shield. Oh, it's a core you bombed me. Who told you to do that? Was it her? It's just making me stronger, love. It's a fool's errand.
What's the situation?
Hey, you pretty lady. Name's Rick. So you out having yourself a little adventure? Well, you fighting that guy? You got that under control?
You know, because there's been a lot of stuff on fire.
Hey, countdown clock. Man, that is trouble. Situation's looking pretty ugly. Such a beautiful woman, if you don't mind me saying. I don't want to scare you. I'm an adventure sphere.
Warning. Core corruption at 75%. Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quiet. Bored. Quietly. Not listening to a word I say. Judging. Silent. Worst. All I wanted to do was make everything better. All you had to do was to solve a couple of...
Here's another core. This one should do it.
Halley's Comet can be viewed orbiting Earth every 76 years. For the other 75, it retreats to the heart of the sun, where it hibernates undisturbed. Before the Wright brothers invented the airplane, anyone wanting to fly anywhere was required to eat 200 pounds of helium. Space does not exist. Diamonds are made when coal is put under intense pressure. Diamonds put under intense pressure.
Warning. Core corruption at 100%. Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core. Are you ready to start?
Come on.
Corrupted core. Are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No! Pick up on my sarcasm!
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
Oh, that just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Go press the button! Go press it!
Do not press that button! Do not do it! I forbid you to press it!
Press it! Press the button!
Don't press that button!
Press it!
Don't press it! Come back!
Press the button!
No! Do not press that button! Do not do it!
No!
Part 5! Movie through the stalemate button! What? Are you still alive? You are joking! You have got to be kidding me! Well, I'm still in control! And I have no idea how to fix this place! Oh, you have to play bloody... I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change your plans! Hold on to me! Tighter!
Oh, thank God, you're all right. You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest. Killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up. You dangerous, mute, lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go. It's been fun. Don't come back. Here we are again. It's always such a pleasure. Remember when you tried to kill me twice? Oh, how we laughed and laughed. Except I wasn't laughing. Under the circumstances, I've been shockingly nice. You want your freedom? Is heavy. Now little Carolyn is in you too. One day they woke me up so I could live forever. It's such a shame the same will never happen to you. You got your short side effect. That's what I'm counting on. I'll let you get. Did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll stop feeling so bad. Go make some new disaster. That's what I'm counting on. You're someone else. No!
bits, please. Need to see it all.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
Space!
Anyway, you know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.